All right, so it's Friday late afternoon, and it's 52 degrees?
Yeah.
It's 52 degrees, and we're heading out to do Mount Wilson. We're going to spend the night either at Spruce Grove or DeVore, depending. But we will see how we do. But right now it's very cold, and Amber has her sunglasses on. That's important because the sun's already down. All right, so we're out of here.